Welcome back, health enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of health and medical myths. There's plenty of misinformation out there, so let's separate fact from fiction. Buckle up and get ready for some myth-busting action. Myth 1: cracking your knuckles causes arthritis. Have you ever been told that cracking your knuckles will give you arthritis? Well, the truth is it won't. That popping sound you hear is harmless. It's simply caused by gas bubbles in the synovial fluid within your joints. Myth 2: eating before swimming causes cramps next up. The myth that eating before swimming leads to cramps. Guess what? There's no scientific evidence to support this claim. However, it's always a good idea to give yourself a short break after a meal before engaging in vigorous activities. Myth 3: going outside with wet hair will make you catch a cold. Contrary to popular belief, going outside with wet hair won't make you catch a cold. Colds are caused by viruses, not by being exposed to cold weather or having wet hair. So feel free to air dry those locks. Myth: the flu vaccine can give you the flu. The flu season myth we've all heard. Let me set the record straight. The flu vaccine cannot give you the flu. It's made from inactive viruses or viral proteins, so you're perfectly safe. Any mild side effects are just your body's response to the vaccine, not the flu itself. Myth: swallow gum stays in your stomach for 7 years. Now what about that rumor that swallowed gum sticks around in your stomach for 7 years? Well, fear not. Gum may take a few days to pass through your digestive system, but it certainly won't be sticking around for years. Your body knows how to handle it. Myth 6: sugar causes hyperactivity in children. Host, it's time to dispel the myth that sugar makes kids hyperactive. Numerous studies have failed to find a direct link between sugar consumption and hyperactivity. So that sugar rush you might observe is temporary and doesn't cause long-term hyperactivity. Myth: you need to drink 8 glasses of water per day. Let's talk about water intake. Forget the old 8 glasses a day rule. Your water needs vary depending on factors like activity level and climate. Stay hydrated, but listen to your body's signals instead of sticking to a rigid number. Myth 8: wearing a hat makes you lose most of your body heat. Here's a myth about body heat and hats. While we do lose some heat through our heads, it's not significant, more than any other part of our body. Wearing a hat can actually help retain body heat, so style and warmth can go hand in hand. Myth 9: antibiotics work against viral infections. Time to tackle a common misconception about antibiotics. They are effective against bacterial infections, but they won't do a thing against viral infections like the common cold or flu. Misusing antibiotics can lead to antibiotic resistance, so use them wisely. Myth: reading in dim light damages your eyesight. Last but not least, the myth that reading in dim light ruins your eyesight. While it may strain your eyes and cause temporary discomfort. And there you have it, folks. We've debunked 10 common health and medical myths that have been circulating for far too long. It's crucial to rely on accurate information when it comes to your health. Always consult with medical professionals or trusted sources to get the facts straight. Don't let these myths cloud your judgment. Stay informed and make decisions based on scientific evidence. If you enjoyed this myth-busting session, give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button below. And remember, knowledge is power. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay healthy, stay informed. Let's do this.